Welcome to Tammy's Ripping Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make some delicious banana muffins. Hope you enjoy. So I'm going to start by adding the oatmeal and the almond pulp. And then the rest of the dry ingredients. And now give that a good pulse. And now adding all the wet ingredients. My bananas I just mashed up with a fork first. And now giving it a good mix until all the ingredients are combined. And adding a cup of chocolate chips and not mixing too much. And now the batter is all ready to go into your pre-lined muffin pans. And if you don't have the liners, just spray with some oil. And now these are all ready to go into your preheated oven at 375 degrees for approximately 20 to 25 minutes. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up, and if you haven't already, please subscribe.